true. Ugh. I give her to you. Oh, that's. Come on, what's going on with this? I can't get it. Come on, shop. Come on, show up, please. Okay. There we go. It's working. All right, alright, give me a minute, guys. I gotta find my damn phone. My brother does this stupid shit all the fucking time. Fucking beat his ass. Fucking beat his ass. Beat his fucking ass. He pushes that damn freaking sofa thing up against the freaking couch like this, and it fucking pisses me, and it fucking pisses me off. You know? Give me a minute, guys. I'm gonna talk to Dad and see if he can get me a new cord for my mic this Wednesday, so I can get a replacement for it. Excuse me, it's not you. I can't imagine the world with you gone. Joy in the chaos humans were made of. I made the lost since you left me alone. You locked yourself in the bathroom. I lie on the floor when I break through. I've witnessed with your heartbeat. Can you hear me screaming? Please don't leave me. But I still want you. I'm back, I still need you. Let me take your hand, make it right. I swear to love you all in my life. Oh, I still need you. Is that way, silent beside me. I'm in a nightmare I can't escape from. Hopelessly praying, the light isn't fading. I'm in the darkness, in the judgment. Took you away from the table. I pace back and forth as you may feel. Can you feel your heartbeat? Can you hear me screaming, please don't leave me? Hold on, I still want you. Come back, I still need you. Let me take your hand, I'll make it right. I swear to love, you are my life. I still need you. I don't wanna let go. I still need you. Come back, I still need you. Everybody, it's solo, solo, everybody. It's solo, solo, everybody. Boom, 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 boom. I'm wishing not to you. Yeah, I read your message. I want your access. I'm a fool. If you're on, I'm dancing on my own. I can't drink no more, no more, no more. Oh, boom, 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 when I'm broken on it, cry, 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 like the body, touch, touch, touch. I'm already here on my own. Oh, boom, 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 when I'm broken on it, cry, 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 lay we party, touch, touch, and I know money, I do it so. Oh, oh, there I am, I so, it's since you've been gone, I'm dancing on my own. This is a song. Turn me on. You're the only one turned me for. I can't take no more, no more, no more. On a boop, 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 when I'm broken hearted, cry, 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 like the party. I'm on it here on my own. I wanna boop 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 with a broken on it. Cry, 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 everybody. And I want it, I do it so long. Run it. It's so fun. Do it no law. Wanna boop 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 boop, broken on it, crack crack crack, like the party. Touch, and I'm nobody here on my own. Boop boop boop, when I'm broken on it, crack crack crack, lay we party. Touch, come on and yeah, do it so low. But it, I do it so low.
settle down one of these days.
I'll do it somehow.
Hello, you look hungry.
You see me sitting here.
Dime a dozen these days. This mess will barely save. Can't give you much. Done. Lucky this is popular, how common it is.
Look. Wonder when we get back here. Kind of over exaggerating over an explosion here. I'm on me a sun. I'm in a meanie. Come on, I'm in the day.
Hey, you looking for a bar?
Come on, let's go. Oh, wait. I probably got pooped. It's probably good with this for right now. Give me a minute. Let's get this thing off you. There. You can have some. You can have a raccoon. Yeah, I know. Oh well. Looks like I gotta go cook my food. Here, we got a shirt. Here. I know I don't have much horse food, but. Here. Here you go. There you go. What? What? It's just... I didn't mean to kill something. Come on, go! What the fuck? All this over a fucking chicken? I killed a fucking chicken! This is what I get, bro. It's just a fucking chicken! Loves law searching. That ain't no fucking law, it was a fucking animal. I freaking killed a fucking animal. I know. Like, I just killed a fucking chicken and they all fucking freak out. Oh my god, I better get moving. Oh my god. That shit was fine. I took him. Yeah, at least I got him meat. Don't matter to me. All I care about is the meat. Let's get out of this place. We're a crocodile nest. We're an alligator next. Just going that way. I'm just passing by. Oh my god, there's something going on. To cheer me up. Even though I miss not able, I'm gonna do okay. I'm gonna try to be happy. That's what Natalie would want me to be. Morning, but night.
The blazes, do you think you're doing?
I'm not trying to cause any trouble, sir. I'm trying to get past. Just let me pass. deal. Same to you.
Hey.
Hey.
What the hell are you doing?
Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself. Hey, whoop. Hey, woof. How you doing? I know, Wonder Woman, you want me to kill someone so bad. You wanted me to start a riot in this town. Do you really think this is a good idea? I've... procrastinated. I've... procrastinated all week on my homework. Catched up on... What's going on at 5 p.m., may I ask? What's going on? Is there, like, a test going on over at your school? Hello, sir. Set as a good example as myself.
Hello.
Hello. The NPCs are being a lot nicer. Hello. At least the NPCs are being a lot nicer. Homeschool. Oh. So. Oh. 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 That makes sense. Damn. That must be, Oh, that's right. Man, you must be lucky. That's not my deadline. It's understandable. Besides, I would do. Alright, let me. That's my deadline. 5 p.m. Makes sense.
Giddy
up. It's understandable, dude. I just wanted to. Oh, it sucked. Come on, Wonder Woman, remember, I'm the Alpha. Just remember, I'm the alpha. Calm down. That alligator. Run. I'm going to see you later, and if you don't see me tomorrow, I'm probably drunk. It's understandable. Watch for alligators. A lot of alligators. There's one alligator right there. They're not really happy. They don't seem to like us traveling through this property. Don't worry, guys, we'll get to hunting animals really quick. You'll see. Doesn't sound friendly.
Partner.
All right, I'm gonna have to get out of this mess before you die.
Well, hello again.
Yeah, my bad. I didn't mean to run into you guys.
Great. I hope your luck is turned around.
I'm just gonna sit here.
How do you do?
there. Well, too sober to smile.
Bye-bye. Hello again. Something amiss?
Got the help talking about that boy you got killed in Rhodes. Seems to have them all shook up.
Well, that comes as no Hello. Surprise.
I'm trying to sit down, guys, but it won't let me sit down in here.
You leave something behind?
Have you come in search of employment?
Come on, time for you to go. Come back any time.
I'm all gone out here.
It's been some time.
You know I ain't much of a tough talker. I've had to quiet the occasional loudmouth with my fists.
How do you do, sir?
Hello. Hello.
How can I help you?
Sure to have a splendid time here at our little oasis.
Well,
you're a cut above the rest, I can tell.
I do miss this world.
On second thought, why not stay?
Look, I have to ask you to put that away.
What business have you got holding that out for all to see?
That is how.
Stay away, Amelia!
Hey, Doom. You know what I... I lost my mind, you know.
Imbecile.
You know I lost my mind, right? After murdering all those people, trying to murder at least a couple dumbasses. Doom, do I have to delete this stream if you're here? Because, you know. No. Okay. Alright. Yeah. I'm just basically trying to, you know. You know what I'm trying to basically do, basically. I'm trying to pretty much relax. I understand. Yeah. But I'm not really gonna. I'm gonna be alright. I just miss Natalie, that's all. Yeah, I'm glad she's talking to me. At least she is talking to me again, you know? Plus, everything going on. I'm just gonna take my time. I'm doing all right. Oh crap, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
You're a goner. You bought a ticket to hell, you fucking.
You made me waste those arrows, you dumbass. Now look what you made me do. Now, it was self-defense, you dumbass. Now look, now you made me waste those arrows. Oh no. I am. I didn't even kill the guy, listen. I was using self-defense, okay? I accidentally point my bow at the guy and he literally shot me. Oh my god, here we go again. Me wanted with a bounty on my head. Thank you. Have a nice day. Looks like I'm becoming Blitz again. You can call me. Hey, Mr. Nobody. I'm just basically, I'm basically, you know. Just trying to relax and trying to remain positive, as I'm trying to deal with the multiple ways of come on, I missed that. Oh my god, I missed my fucking arrow, dude. Don't tell me. Well, consider it a wasted arrow. Monkey and toes and waffles. Hey, beat. Hey, legendary. Good. All right. Just trying to basically, well, you know. Pretty much. Have you been to sleep yet? Nope, not yet. It's more like a problem for me, you know? Plus I've been staying, and plus I stay up all the time like this. It helps me think. I'll try, but right now there's a lot of things going on right now. Yeah. I'm not really gonna go into detail because, you know. It's just as long as you are happy and well, I am fine. Yeah. It's just that's all I'm just trying to do is basically just try to live stream for a while and hunt and try to fight. I'm just hunting, I'm not taking them and selling them no more. I'm just gonna hunt them for the XP. Wow. Hi, James. Hmm. Sorry. Come on. I was wasting my balls. So.
That's it, goddammit! Help!
Yeah. That's good, dude. Okay, so I am at the right place. I was trying to get to this place. Hey, Mario. It's been a while. I haven't seen you in months.
Go someplace else. You got...
Don't tell me what to do. No one tells me to do.
Hey, can you put that away?
Now.
I always have here for you, man. Man, thanks.
Can I get a little space here, please?
I'm pretty sure, have you ever heard of the murder in the... Has anyone heard of the cornfields? A scary movie. They all go hiding in a cornfield, and they all go on a murder spree, you know? So you haven't heard of the movie? Damn. Well... Maybe if I can tell you a story. You ready if I tell you the story about this movie?
Come on, give me some space here.
And what they do, it's about these kids that go, they live in a cornfield, right? And what they do is every single day on Halloween in the cornfields, kids would go out, teenagers would go in this cornfield, right, in the movie, and they'd go on a, and the people in the cornfield, they would go on a murder spree, picking their victims off one by one with a knife stabbing them and using them for rituals and some stuff on that in that movie. I haven't seen that movie in years. But I've seen it before. And that movie is fucking awesome and terrifying at the same time. It's horrific.
What the?
What in the hell?
Oh no, he's gonna die. I was not supposed to do that. I was supposed to tie him up. Where's the law when you need him?
Jesus! Fool never! You better untie me!
Or what? I'm going to show you something. So, it's kind of like this, for instance.
Someone so, help me.
Let me explain.
Oh my God. They'll learn the hard way.
So, pretty much it goes like this. So, the people in the movie that are, like, in the cornfield, right? Right? So, what they do is they hunt their targets and pick them off. And what they do after they pick their targets off.
I need a lawman right now.
And then after when they kill their victims for rituals and stuff, they just finish them off, and this is what they do afterwards. They just throw them. Kind of just like that, you know? Yeah. To get rid of them. And it's kind of like, you remember Jeepers Creepers. Anyone watch the movie Jeepers Creepers? Anyone? It's kind of like that one, but it's a lot scarier. Crazy dude turns into a freaking scarecrow. Disguises himself as a scarecrow, but then turns himself into a vampire bat and then goes and picks off his victims one by one. It's kind of like that one. But this one flies. But this one flies in Jeepers Creepers, you know? Enjoy the crocodiles, buddy. And
I'll take care of it.
Oh no. Excuse me. No, I'm not. No, 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 no. Oh! Yeah, we got a frickin' bounty on our heads. We're running from the frickin' law. We're running away from the law. It's kind of like this, basically. So, Doom, you haven't heard of the movie, so you haven't heard of Jeepers Creepers or the Cornfields? What movies have you heard of? What movies have you heard of? I'm just wondering what Jeepers Creepers I have heard of. So you have heard of Jeepers Creepers, but you haven't heard of the one about the children in the cornfield, right? Come on. Allow me to introduce you. The Wade of the Out West. Welcome to the Out West. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now. Doom, here's a question. I have a question for you. Once things die down, do you think we could possibly hang out again? Or, 'cause I know it'll take time, but it's okay. Most definitely. Yeah. Mm. Yeah. That's good. That's good.
All right, then.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay, back to real life.
They're working on a thing. I was gonna go in there and massacre them. Don't I look scary when I'm doing this stuff?
Yep. So here we are.
Don't I kind of look scary when I'm standing right behind him with a freaking knife? Oh my god. Doom. Now, you don't know who you're messing with. Thank you.
I need a lawman here.
Oh, no. Come on, this is funny though.
All right. About time we lost that thing.
I'm getting out of that scene. That was pretty fucking hilarious. Oh, hey, oh no. He was like, oh, I need the law, man. Now, I have not been here. Oh my god, Doom. Come on, son of a bitch. Can get in there. I guess you got that out of me, huh? How's Red doing? I haven't been seeing him in my streams lately. I bet he's probably also upset with me too. Because I've noticed he stopped hanging out. He stopped talking to me too. It's gonna take time to heal. Yeah, I know. I put a lot. Yeah. But at least But at least everyone's doing alright, at least. They're gonna heal. I'm gonna make up the time. What? They're like looking at me like I'm gonna do something terrible to them. Oh man. They really don't want my fun. They really ruined the fun. Red still talks to me and the group. Yeah, Red still don't talk. Well, Red stopped talking to me. It's a fact. He's just disappointed. That's all he said he was. That's what he said to me. We did hang out on, Red, me and him hung out on Division. That was pretty much it, but... You son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. He's gonna take patience and time. Yeah. Yeah, he really is disappointed in me as well. Don't say I blame him. Can't say I blame him. They'll heal. They will. I really do feel really bad for what happened. Despite everything that's happened, I... Yeah. And I understand the situation. It's just gonna heal. That must be the law. Sorry. Just take your time. Do you. Fix the bank. And I'm gonna knock them off this freaking thing. I know who I'm messing with, and my friend, the law don't even exist in where I come from. You may now call me Blitz. There's gonna be more coming. Those motherfuckers ain't getting the law on their ass.
Run.
Oh my god. Doom, you saw me take those guys down. You saw me take those dudes down. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. You'll regret it if you don't.
Get in the way! Don't lose him! We're losing him!
I'll blow that brain. Let's get out of here. They're gonna keep coming until I lose them. Oh my god, Doom, did you see me do that? Took all three of those bastards down. You saw me take those dashers down. Dang, bro. And I murdered them. Shot them all in the head with one bullet. I took them all down with one bullet. Oh shit. This way? Let him go. And I learned from the best from Natalie. Natalie taught me that technique. Just let him just wave and let him pass. That's the best part about it. Just be respectful to our players. We want to be showing a good example to our players. Even if they don't want to, even if they don't appreciate it. But, you know. But if you show them like this, just trust that Nat. Just wish that Nat would join you. Yeah. But every time, you know, same. I just wish Natalie would join me too. If I hadn't. No, I'm not. Not now. I'm better than this. I just... I wish I could say anything about this, but... I just want to set it at its... my own self. I'm a cold-blooded killer. Swap my hat back. And the, these bastards. Well. Yeah, I wish Natalie would join me too, to be honest. There's nothing I can do to change that. It's just... learn from it. Either run from it, or learn from it, basically. And then, it's just gonna take time. I gotta believe in Natalie and I gotta believe in you. There's nothing I can do to fix my mistake. I just pray that they forgive me. Something fixes. No one. No one. Tell me different. No one tells me different. And then... Right. Have you ever seen Rango? Has anyone seen Rango? I haven't. I've seen it like multiple times. It's hilarious. That movie is hilarious. Awesome. It's hilarious. The crocodile is not happy, so I'm basically picking on the ocean. It's rivers, and I'm picking on the crocodile. Let's see if we can find another. Let's see if we can find another person. Who's hyped for Spider-Man 2? I don't think I'm gonna be able to be a part of the Halloween thing. I don't think I'll be part of none of the. I honestly don't think I'm gonna be able to be a part of Natalie's Halloween party, to be honest. I'm starting to think that. Probably wondering why is that? Well, despite everything that's going on, it's just gonna take time. And you know. My God, imagine if that alligator just... I would imagine that son of a bitch actually took a bite out of him. Could you just imagine that alligator just jumping? You know? Could you just imagine just seeing that alligator just coming out of the river? Just sploosh. Poof. Gone. Oh well. Yeah. I get paid this weekend, this Wednesday. I'm still here. Yeah. I'm just deflecting on what happened to Bolt. Deflecting on what? On what happened to both of us. I don't know. Yeah. How I made those terrible things, how I did those terrible things, you know? Shouldn't have said those things. And I know there's nothing there's could be done. There could have been nothing we could have done. I could have just. I could have just listened. I should have listened. And I feel like if it wasn't for me, I wouldn't have nothing to be depressed about. Yeah. Huh. take care of Legendary. Ugh. I'm gonna kill a couple more dudes, mess around with a couple more dudes, and then after this, I'm probably gonna end the stream and then go to bed and reflect on this life, you know?
Mister,
I shouldn't have done nothing much. I should have done something better. I should be better than this. But someday when all this heat blows over, we're just gonna avoid all this, or learn from this, and hopefully that this doesn't happen again. This could have went severe. This could have went even way more bad than I thought. I was gonna off them, but I can't. I'd do anything to go see Natalie. But I gotta take my time with her. There's someone I can off.
Yeah.
did he see that?
Where's the lawman?
Okay, you know what? I'm done. Shut up. I shot the fucking bullet.
I shot him. I fucking shot him in the head, bro. His head exploded.
He was crying and crying for help, and he's like, help me, help me, get him off me woods. If I had a 5,000 years, I do that out of my way, punk. If I had another 5 years in prison, I do that out of my way, monk. I need to deflect. The law is still looking for me. Secretly undercover. I see him on that black horse. You guys saw him, right? Brains out, bro. Again with the butt. Again with the butt. Oh my god. Again with the butts and the farts.
Help me! Anyone!
hell?
You're not going to the law. I'm taking you to a safe place to find you a new home. And if Natalie was here, if she was in the server with me right now, I would let her do the honors to off them off.
Oh, jeez!
That's what I would do. But since she's not here, what the hell did he just drown? He drowned, didn't he? He drowned. He drowned. He drowned. I drowned him. For punishment. I drowned him. Am I a psychopath if I drown people?
Or kill me now.
I'm getting John Law for this.
Jesus!
Ah, hell, untie me!
No.
Oh, hell,
first off, you need to get...
Help!
Join him! Your turn. It's your turn, buddy. Your time has come. And I'm sure the crocodiles would love to have a piece of you. Oops. My bad. Come on, some of that shit was funny though. I tied him up and I threw him in the creek. And this guy here. Funny as greenery balls. Oh my god. Yeah.
law gotta hear about this.
Yeah, and you're gonna not hear
about this. Don't do this.
No. I'm gonna throw your ass in that pool, and I'm gonna make you sorry.
Oh, please help! Help!
Up, 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 up. How about
help
you
me?
How about here? I'll help you. How about you go for a nice little swim? How about you go to hell? He's like, drugs, money, I'll give you everything, anything you want, I'll go anywhere. How about you go to hell? Say hi to Joker for me.
What's happening?
That man ain't right.
You let me go!
I'm getting along.
Wouldn't you believe it if I hadn't seen it?
Stop it. Stop it.
I'm out of here.
Just leave me, please. I need help. Please.
The only help you need is you need to go for a swim. And you need to go to hell.
Oh, and also, one more thing. I only got one more word to say to you. Say hi to Blitzo for me, would you? Because he's really a friendly guy, and I love his axe.
What in the hell?
So, see ya. What the hell? I've been throwing a guy named Blitzo around. Ain't that kind of funny, though? Alright, one more thing.
Well, I'll turn my take my south wall again. I got to build a new one.
The third time. I'll tell you what the third time is. I'll tell you what the third time is. If you want to hear it, I can tell you. Me throwing them in a freaking pit in the water where they are excised and punished, where they will be punished for the pain and suffering, and forbid them to the pits of hell.
because I can and I will. And plus, what have I got? What have I got left to lose? What do I got left to lose? I got nothing left to lose. I still have my girlfriend. And I'm about to make you suffer. Yeah. I was talking to the NPC. Damn, if you were wondering. I was only talking to the NPC. But I did drown him. He was suffering, you know? And now we're gonna go and help! No one's coming, old man. No one's coming to save your soul. Private, no trespassing. Okay, I'm trespassing. There, I've trespassed. I'm trespassing. Son of a... They're both looking at me as I have the knife out. You ready? 3, 2, 1.
Now you're dead.
It was so funny though, wasn't it? It was like, it was a stare-off competition. It was like a stare-off competition. Hold on. Well, looks like they would be... Well, their buddy is dead. They can tell themselves that the entrance of the guard gates are dead. What am I kidding? This shit... Shit ain't fun without Natalie. Simon phoned out Natalie. Why did everything have to go ruined? Well, I think I'm gonna end the stream, guys. I think I done enough already. I think I've done enough of killing today. Yeah. And good night, everyone. Peace.